No, you could deal with that instead of letting me sit here and get murdered. Yeah, I don't think chances are too well here.
To put it mildly,
I think we're gonna lose this province. Well, I sure hope we are. The enemy does have quite a bit of an advantage numerically. Well, at least they don't have any bombardment this time.
Claimed the tower, sir.
Are you serious, tower? Your betrayal hurts me. And again, he's busy shooting. Yeah, that's not really a nice landing now, is it? Jesus, that's numbers. Yeah, 22 left. That should be more than enough to see you murdered. So, my hope still goes. Oh, one can have hope. And dreams, and other stuff. I think quite a few of you are gonna break.
Enemy hands!
into position again.
Sir, your general is under attack.
I'm sure your ass has a thing to worry about. Run fast and get into position, please. That looked quite enjoyable. And they're broken. Yeah, now they have the nice job of actually having to go through all of my men to escape. Which is not going to work, mind you. It's not that easy to run away in that position. In position, man. I cannot remember having given any order. Getting you to run the other way. And as usual, without orders, you don't move. It's not that really hard, how is it? No rational movement. So good. This here also is very much to my liking. Make this a bit more orderly, please. The only front that's really... not yet going as well as it could, I suppose. Can you shoot? Because if not, I'm going to force you in there. Troops back here. I said, and then I found something that actually gives me a reason to have units back here. And then just when you're saying it, you know. It's really a nasty corner to attack me from, because exactly in that little corner... I have a bit of a shortage. Good to target areas. Jesus, those horses are pretty fucking annoying.
men are exhausted.
Yes, I can tell you as much. I can tell you as much easily enough that the men are tired, yes. Can't really do anything about that though. Not like we can stop fighting, you know? Also, the enemy is tired too. But that's so maybe something. Shit, I can't really get them to. The problem is, if I order them out now, right, this is going to end up probably. The only thing I can really hope is that you manage to shoot out enough enemies to actually give us the advantage we need.
A unit has grown weary, sir.
I mean, it's not like the enemy has much left, but general units, and that's a bit of a pain in the ass. Kinda expect them to break at some point and be like, "Rip, we don't need to run away." You know, general units tend to stay and fight until the very bloody end, even if it takes them, like, literally down to death. I mean, look at that, 7 bloody people left. I don't doubt it. I mean, generally speaking, they really have nothing left. Problem is, we also don't have any troops left. Jesus, that's an uncomfortable amount of corpses, I'm just saying. So little left of the enemy.
Ready for orders, sir. Engage the enemy. Take them all.
When you think about it, that is.
Levies are waiting orders. Back now. Stand fast. Attack! Charge! Engage the enemy.
Thank you.
On the Leuser! Attack! Levies up to your command!
This is getting a lot too close.
Your victory is close, sir.
This was something. I don't know what it was. It was something. Jesus bloody Christ, this was not too close.